What's up, everybody? It's your boy Meme here. So, I always do this thing now where I make my thumbnails and then I make my videos. And it makes me realize that the thumbnails are the main thing that I like making, but the videos are more of an afterthought. The thumbnails are, like, the videos are a side effect of the thumbnails, and it's really the only way I can think of hosting them. I know I can host them somewhere else, but it won't have the same magic to it.